Since I'm barred today, I'm thinking of having Sekrat Club, but not just any Sekrat Club, a Dora fan club, since me and my friends are a huge fan of Dora. I'm going to surprise Dora by letting her being a star leader of the Dora fan club since she's a star of her show, and to make things even better, I'll even make a party for her, a Dora party with lots of Dora snacks and decorations. Dora would be so surprised, but first I need to call all my Dora fan members to meet me at the treehouse.
Hello, who is this?
Hey girls, it's me, Heather.
Oh hey Heather, what's up?
Nothing much, I'm calling you girls that I have something to tell you all.
What is it?
I'm planning to host a Dora fan party at our treehouse for Dora.
Really? A party for our favorite character from our favorite Dora the Explorer?
That's right, Lily. A big special party for Dora. To add a bonus, I'm letting Dora to be the star leader of the Dora Fans Club since she's the star of the show, and I need you girls to meet me at the treehouse to help me set up the snacks and decorations in Dora style.
I love the idea that you're planning, Heather. I'm in.
Me too.
Me three.
And me four. We'll meet you at the treehouse to help set up party and surprise Dora.
Great. I'll meet you girls at the treehouse in a few minutes.
Okay, Heather. See ya.
Now let's go to the treehouse. Great work, girls. We have finished setting up the snacks and decorations for Dora, and we even put on our Dora outfits. I just already called Dora and she say that she'll be here at our treehouse any minute.
I can't wait to the look Dora face once she comes in.
Oh boy, she's here.
I'll go get it. You girls get ready to shout surprise once I open the door.
Old Law Heather, I'm here. So what's the surprise you have for me?
Look in front of you.
Oh my gosh.
Surprise Dora.
I don't believe this. A fiesta featuring of me, you girls shouldn't have.
Yeah, we do, Dora. We made you a Dora Artie at our Dora fan club at our treehouse, and this whole plan is all on Heather.
Is true, Dora. The whole thing was my idea, cause me and the girls are honor you to be our star leader of our club called Dora Fan Club, cause we all love you cause you're our favorite character from Dora the Explorer, so will you be our star leader?
Aw, gracious Heather and you girls for this awesome party. Sure, I'll be your leader of your fan club. We'll be going on real exploring someday along with my best friend Boots the Monkey, and we can even bully Jenna.
Wonderful. Welcome to the fan club star leader Dora.
Shall we get this party started, Dora?
See, Peppa, let's the fiesta begin.
What's going on up there in that treehouse?
It's look like they're having a party, but what kind of party?
I really don't know, Caillou.
It's look like a Dora party, as Dora is a big bully to me and her show is garbage. I wonder who's hosting at this party for her.
Let me look in my telescope. Oh my god, I couldn't believe my eyes.
What is it, Caillou?
You girls would be so furious when I tell you this. It was those troublemaking girls named Heather, Evil Shibi Lily, our sister Lily, Daisy, and Peppa who hosting a party for Dora. They must have started a Dora fan club at their treehouse while they're still grounded.
What? Those troublemakers? Oh my gosh, why would they host a party for Dora? Dora is the worst baby show character on Earth.
Yeah? And I couldn't believe Lily joining too. She's supposed to be at home grounded and lock up in her room as a punishment.
Let's crash this party and get those brats.
Good idea. Let's do this.
Oh crap, is my brother and sister Caillou and Rosie.
And Jenna with them too, we're so screwed.
All you troublemaking girls get out of here and go home now, or call all your parents.
Oh, not no, you, Lily. No, no. You stay
Mommy
here.
Pig and Daddy Pig would ground me big time.
You girls have a lot of explaining to do. Who host a party for Dora?
Actually, it was me. I hosted a party for Dora at our club called Dora Fan Club.
Heather, why in the world would you host a party for Dora?
It's because she'll a big fan of me and my show, you stupid bald crybaby. My show is way better than your stupid baby show, Kalo.
Shut up, Dora. Keep your mouth shut. We are talking to Heather, not you.
Okay, fine. I'll shut my mouth, jeez.
What Dora said is true. We all are a big fan Dora cause she's the best baby show character on Earth along with Little Bill. Not only that, we all made her the star leader of the Dora fan club. This whole party plan was my idea.
I was into this plan too as well, cause I love Dora and she's my best friend. Please don't tell Mom and Dad.
Whoa, Heather, we couldn't believe you host a party for Dora at your fan club. You know that Dora is a troublemaker and she's the worst baby show character on Earth.
Plus her show is garbage cause she sings her super annoying theme song and goes on failure adventures along her stupid monkey friend Boots, and she always been bullying you non-stop all the time for no reasons, you idiot.
That's it, we're calling Mark and Carla on what you did. Get out of here and go home now. And as for you, Lily, you're coming home with us so Mom and Dad will ground you and give you more punishments for sneaking out of the house while grounded.
You go home too, Dora the fucking Explorer. We're calling your parents too.
Oh no 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 no.
Oh my God, Heather. We couldn't believe you host a party for Dora at your fan club. You know that Dora is a troublemaker and the worst baby show character on Earth cause of her crappy show. That's it. You are grounded until CPPF 9000 birthday comes. And while you are grounded, you'll eat nothing but lumpy potatoes for every meal including dessert.
Stay in this room until dinner.
And if you don't stop crying like a freaking motor car, I will use Beyond Logic to turn you into one and giving you away a surprise at the Advanced Production Prices game show.